up here, Bowling Green, Kentucky. Bowling Green,
Kentucky.
Why? That's why. The haunted house. Unfortunately, they don't want you filming in there. I don't know why. That's what I was told. I don't listen, man. I came a long way, so. Put the light on, though. Man, it looks incredible in there. The props.
Yeah, the props are really, really well made.
Yeah. The props are next level inside this place. It's just like, I don't know, man. It's definitely, it's not spirit Halloween stuff.
No, it's animatronics, but it's not like,
yeah,
like spirit Halloween stuff where it's all like, oh, is it, like, they look good, they look professionally made.
It wouldn't surprise me if a couple of these things were possibly, you know, later era Funny Frights, or maybe Sally. I don't know. There's some killer props inside there. Some of the werewolves and stuff. I'm like blown away by how realistic the skeletons are.
The
great
rapers.
Yeah, they're just the skeletons, they got this, like, they almost look like Army of Darkness.
Yeah,
skeletons. They it's awesome. It's actually an awesome ride.
Yes.
Can't recommend this one enough. If you're ever down here in Bowling Green, Kentucky, Beech Bend Amusement Park, it's got a killer haunted house. It's got a great combination of, it's not old school, it doesn't give you that.
No, it's not like a Bill Tracy ride.
No. It's not Tracy-ish in any way. It doesn't have that, it's not an overuse of, like, Dayglow, and you don't have any of the Tracy elements, and you don't have any of those classic, it doesn't give you that.
It's more like a ride from haunted house.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a really, really good, really unique dark ride. I've never been on a dark ride that was quite like this one.
No, this one's unique.
Yeah,
sure.
It is. It is, and it's awesome. And I love it. So come here to Bowling Green. Give Beech Bend Amusement Park your patronage. It's important. Try not to come when it's 102 degrees like it is today. Come when it's a little bit cooler.
There's no humidity like the humidity in Kentucky.
Yeah. Yeah, there is. The further south you go.
I'm from the north.
You go down, it gets hotter as you go down. All right? Just so you know. But yeah, give this park your patronage. come and ride the haunted house a whole bunch of times, because if you look on the left, you'll miss a bunch of stuff on the right. It's both sides. It's really cool. It's actually really awesome. I love it. So come check it out. Come ride it. And don't film. You'll get yelled at. Here we are. We're in the haunted house. Oh, wait, wait. Haunted house. It's scary. It really is. Body bags, demons, werewolves, monsters, blasting doors. Gunshot at the end. Perfect for a Kentucky dog ride. There we go, gunshot time. That's how y'all do it here.